Stamkos coming to his aid. Brouwer was going to get the initial penalty.
Man, Stamkos right in there, throwing some pretty good haymakers there, getting involved. Wouldn't expect Stamkos to jump in there, but he jumped in immediately after his line mate was decked by Brouwer with his eighth hit that will send him to the box.
These penalties coming at 13:49. The original penalty was going against Troy Brouwer. And then Stamkos came to the aid of the fallen Marty St. Louis.
And Stamkos dropped his mitt before Brouwer did. Could easily be an instigating penalty here to Stamkos. I don't think they're going to give him that or he'd be out of the game. Ovechkin's asking the referee for that. Brouwer will get the 2 minutes for that interference call. Now the discussion will take place with the referees and linesmen to determine Stamkos' fate. The Caps should get a power play out of this minimally against this play here. And that's what they're hoping for. And the fans are seeing it up in the big screen.
Brouwer now being escorted to the penalty box. Guy Boucher taking it all in on the overhead scoreboard.
And here's the hit. There's the puck. You know, the puck's right there. Was it early? Yeah, just a little bit. But the puck was coming around. It wasn't a blatant play. Both guys trying to counter hit there, Joe. To me, that's both a counter hit trying to make a play there.